ready for some sneak peeks and other cool stuff. If you are, keep on watching until the end, guys.
Welcome to ABSE. Be sure to hit that subscribe button now. Hua.
First sneak peek of the day, you guys. So basically, I'm editing this big feeding video which I just directed a few weeks ago. I edit my videos on iMovie, if anyone wants to know. And I found this very, very cool looking spider over here, as you can see. It looks so skinny. Also, one thing about my YouTube analytics, my views are 144 more than usual. That is pretty cool. And here's my watch time in hours. So I found out that you guys are more engaged in my videos now. You guys are not clicking away more frequently. That's good. Now back to the animals. If you're wondering where my centipede is, here it is. It is still alive till now and it belongs to the order Scolopendromorpha. Guys, addressing some elephants in this animal room, the creature wars. These elephants are not elephants. They are, some of them are containers, as you can see. They are the small, somewhat medium-sized containers, at least they're smaller than these jars. So I can house some animals in them. And if you're wondering, yes, I have changed the design of my feeding holes for enclosures. Actually, I've scrapped up all my enclosures and I'm going to start them from scratch. I'm going to be making an entire series of building these custom-made enclosures and everything. And yesterday, which was Sunday, I'm not sure, but it was 5th of September. And I had gone on a trek, alright? So I caught some awesome animals over there, like crab spiders, jumping spiders, etc, etc. Jars, they come in a huge pack, as you can see. Then you have like these, wire mesh. Actually, it's mosquito mesh. It's what you hang on your windows. And as you can see, it has very, very fine holes. It is a good ventilation medium for enclosures. So I just need to cut like a small section at the wire mesh. And by the way, the new feeding hole design is related to this mosquito mesh. And it's very flexible. I'm gonna be hot gluing the mosquito mesh. It also comes with this Velcro, this awesome looking Velcro. So yeah, and some terrarium builds and everything are coming up in the future. Stay tuned for that as well. Feel free to email me at helpabse02@gmail.com today. Like, comment, share and subscribe to ABSE. Hit that notification bell so that you guys are notified with every single upload I make. This is ABSE signing out. Take care. Goodbye.